Jamaica Society for the Blind's Tech Tips. Welcome back to Tech Tips. Tech Tips with a difference. From this week onward, we will try to have a guest every week to demonstrate how to use an app on your phone or a program on your PC. This week's guest is Andre Fisher. This week, Andre will be taking a look at a fairly new camera app, WeVoice Plus. What is WeVoice Plus and how do you install it?
Now, this is an app that is available for Android and iOS. It can be used to recognize images and text in images as well. The images are sent to the cloud in the app where it will be recognized by volunteers. The text recognition is using artificial intelligence. In order to use this app, you would need an internet connection at all times, so you cannot use this app offline. So in order to download this app, you would need to go to your Google Play Store or App Store, and in the search you would need to type in WeVoice Plus, that is WeVoice and the plus sign. Once you type in WeVoice, it should just come up without a space, of course. So that is how you would install the app, and it's free, and you would need to grant it certain permissions, such as taking pictures and recording video, having access to files on your device if you're gonna seek to have it recognize photos in your gallery, and recording audio if you're gonna ask persons to recognize your pictures using an audio comment.
The home screen of the app has five options, and these are:
take an image of object for creating a post.
All right, so that's the first option in the app. This is where you would take a picture in the moment and upload it to the post page, and I'll talk about the post page soon.
Select an image from album for creating a post.
Alright, so select an image from album for creating a post. So this would go into your photo gallery and select a picture.
Take an image of words and start analyzing.
Take an image of words to start analyzing. This option, you can use it to recognize text in pictures. Persons have said that they can use it to recognize money as well.
Go to post listing page.
And you can go to your post listing page to view comments on your posts, which means possible descriptions that the volunteers may provide, and comments that you have made for better analysis of the picture.
Go to settings page.
And settings page as well.
We will now take a look at a few of these options and see how they work.
Alright, so let me go to the first option.
Take an image of object for creating a post.
Alright, so I'm going to take a picture of an object. Let us take the picture here.
In progress.
We wait.
Exit this page. Users display exit this page.
Alright, so the image was successfully uploaded.
Photo. July. User speech language. Audio text commenting button.
So I can do
text commenting dialogue.
A text comment or an
audio commenting button.
An audio comment.
Commenting layout.
I'm going to
exit this page.
Exit this page. So what I'll be doing now, I'll be seeking to recognize text using the app. So let me get my money here and see if we can recognize the amount of money it is.
Take an image of words and start analyzing.
Alright, so I have the money here, so I'm going to analyze it.
In progress.
Alright, so let me show you what the result is.
3 stars. 166.82105.24 bank EURCM 42.0 vertical line 27.0 UK 8.0 royal currency 500 co B33 $500.
So it can recognize money to an extent, but it seems to be going all over the place with the result. Alright, let's go on to our post page now and see if we've gotten any comments.
Go to post listing page.
Alright, let's just see what we have on this page here. Alright, so it seems as if we have a comment here on the first picture that I took. Alright, so somebody has responded.
July 14th, 2000, reply button, view all one, Kimmy Shum, $1,000 note.
Fascinating, isn't it? WeVoice Plus is a wonderful app, but could do with a few more volunteers. So please tell your friends and family to download it and volunteer to recognize images. And please visit the comment section on this page and tell us what you think about the app WeVoice Plus.
Jamaica Society for the Blind's Tech Tips, empowering the blind and visually impaired through technology.
Want more of these weekly tech tips? Then subscribe to this channel. Leave your comments, like, and share.
This has been a production of the JSB Library.